back in 2006, I think you said that within a decade, there'll be no snows on Kilimanjaro. Kilimanjaro today, there's still snow on Kilimanjaro.
Climate change hit 2015 being one of the hottest years in recorded history. We had to change locations to the southern tip of Argentina to just to find snow.
We would come and there would be 8 feet of snow, and then all of a sudden a warm gust of wind would come, and then he said something to the effect of it would completely be gone.
It's a Chinook, Leo. That's what we call it, a Chinook wind.
The entire North Polar ice cap during some of the summer months could be completely ice-free within the next 5 to 7 years.
Glacier National Park removing those signs around the park stating all the glaciers would be melted by 2020. Glacier National Park spokesperson Gina Kurtzman says since the early 2000s, scientists have reflected and analyzed data stating glaciers would be receding by 2020.
For the first time, they're finding polar bears that have actually drowned, swimming long distances, up to 60 miles, to find the ice.
The sequence that Al Gore used in his film of drowning polar bears, he was really trying to dramatize an incident of a few bears that were found a few years before that in 2004 that were assumed to have drowned after a major storm.